Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Resident Evil Village. In our pre-work stream earlier today, we went down into the old eastern part of the village, found a giant wolf-type creature, and snuck our way past him, found a grenade launcher, found the third vial containing a part of the baby Rosemary, but also found that ugly Lord Moreau, who has now become a really big fish in a very small pond. Actually, it's a pretty big lake, really. It's got a sluice gate and everything, and we are in the middle of traversing it, trying to get back to the central part. We've already done our thing with the Duke. I just need to finish my little bit of setup, and then we will be ready to go. Ready to get moving. So, enough of my quiet talking. Let's get moving. Now, what's this way? Okay, so this will lead up probably towards something else. That'll be how the power needs to be set up. We also have a...
He said the exit's underwater.
Yes, he did. Moreau's Clinic. Well, that's the lake, so the clinic must be past all this. Unless this was supposed to be the clinic. In which case, goddamn, buddy, you got... one ugly place. No, this is just the gatehouse. Am I still, like, short on ammo? Oh, right. Diary stuff. February 9th. Afternoon caves. You have anything else? No. I finally got a hold of the third flask, but the exit was blocked by that asshole, Moreau. I need to find another way out. There's something else nagging me, though. He said something about Miranda wanting her baby back. I have a feeling he wasn't talking about Rose. February 9th, afternoon, lake. I ran into Chris and his goons in a shack by the lake. They seem to be researching something. What are they up to? I had so many questions, but then that giant fish, turns out, was Moreau, attacked. I need to get out of here, but he said the exit was underwater. Yes, yes, Duke, you're groany. We get it. Ooh, what do we got here? The crank is old and busted up. Feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2. Oh dear. Chicken! I need chicken. And I don't have ammo to waste, so...
Ugh.
Sounds like I got it. Yep. Chicken is done. What do we have here? Crystal fragment. Alright, I guess we're going right back to the Duke then. Not a breakable barrel. Guy with yellow paint was not here. Did I see a shitter? I saw a shitter. Anything important in the shitter? Oh. No. Nothing important in the shitter. Apparently I have now opened all the shitters. According to my, trophy ding. This is the universal symbol that you are in a house. Gotcha.
Welcome.
I like how he just like
please
said that
do take a look at my
so
new
clearly
stock.
While he was asleep. Okay, first off, herb fish. Let's make that.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment.
Let's cook.
Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
Health is slightly increased.
Not a bad dish.
I had a feeling that's what that would do. So I have two poultry left. Ooh, I could use it for the three flavored mitete. All I need to make the torqueteur de puy is the juicy game. Alright, so the only thing left that needs poultry is the burdened beast pilaf.
Ah, thank you.
And you can take that.
Bits and bobs? I see.
Still can't afford any of those.
To hunger. Used to be alive.
Yeah, I don't really care about any of those. I like the tagline
for his
kitchen.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Me too. You kill it, we cook it. Good old Duke. I really do like him as a character. He's a great merchant. All right. So now we have this windmill. Cogs. Wait, no, I didn't want to use it yet. Shit.
Seriously?
The note said it was ready to bust. Actually. Yes, okay. I want that. And can never have enough of those. Yeah. That is a good setup, I think. Guess we're heading off to Windmill 2. This needs some other kind of item. Huh? Down we go. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Windmill too. Oh! Had a feeling you were coming around. Many eyes, just like the story. It's a dead end for now. Okay, Moreau. What that did. Wow. What do we do now, huh? Just trick you into bashing this thing? Seriously, Moreau, what are we doing here? What's the game plan? That's the game plan. That's a little weird. What are you? Ahoy, Mr. Drew. You've caught me tiptoeing around a multi-eyed fish, like from the story. Only this one can clip through debris. Many eyes on that catfish. He's laid a lot of eggs. I'm liking the amount of ammo I now have. Pushing that out. Damn. Okay. That didn't seem to do much.
Stinks.
Ah. Wait, how do I get back up? Okay. That helps. Oh, they're only up for a limited time, though. An interesting little area. how do I get back without the, Jesus. The pond of Dr. Oh, God. Moreau, seriously. Can you not? Something tells me. Yep. That might actually be my first death. Okay. This is where to checkpoint me. Okay, you checkpointed me here. Thanks, guys. Chill.
Watch me! Mama.
He is very much adept at swimming through things. Anything cool on this? No? Admiral. I will admit, though, I am really liking this area. Well, I think of your eggs, Moreau. Odd place for a dish. Where are we going? Ah. Well, this definitely one-ups the big fish sequence from Resident Evil 4, I will say that right now.
Caught myself a big one.
Yeah. That was a nice... I see what you did there. Oh, God! It has been pretty interesting so far. It's a neat little cat and mouse game. Definitely more interesting than Donna and Angie Benefiento are. But, I don't know, for me, Lady D is still the top. Like, she was such a fun boss fight. But this has been a good little chase sequence so far. We'll see what the actual boss fight turns into. Fortunately, I have a grenade launcher, and apparently I've found some magnum ammo. So that'll be coming soon, I'm sure. Magnums are always good. Moreau. You are not a flying fish. Please stop trying to destroy me. Jesus. Moreau. Can't climb up it like this. So I guess this is the crank that I need for all the other things, too. Aha. The guy with the yellow paint went a bit overboard on this one. Back. Yeah, and now the fish monster has seemingly disappeared, Mr. Drew. But I now have this swanky crank.
Okay.
Right. Progress.
Seeking something in particular?
Actually,
I've gotten some new stock.
Have you, though? No, you really haven't.
Please come again.
All right. So, gotcha. Oh, that's nice. Oh, you can. I see now. There we are.
Got it.
All right. Is this going to be like the sharks in Resident Evil 1 now? He's just going to be flopsing around on a dry lake bed? Let's go find out. Nope. He's, Okay. Moreau's gone off in search of water. And I have gone in search of tractor. $1,000. October 1st, a sunny day. Mother Miranda brought me 5 peoples from the village, just like I asked it. I made them sleep with some liquid, and then I put kadu in their tummies. I am looking forward to the kadu to grow in their tummies. October 2nd, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. One is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village. Hey? High capacity. Oh, what is this? Oh, magazine extension. Gotcha. So it looks like that's the way to go. Unless I can finagle myself around this way? Nope. Blistering blue barnacles. We got a little bit of water here. I think the guy with the yellow paint is now using yellow rope as well. Thought I saw it.
I guess I gotta do this.
Oh. Whoa! few more of those for you. Red eyes. Running away? Oh dear. Ah. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Are you done pissing all over the place? Yes, yellow is the climbing color. Okay. So we're back here. Okay, Moreau. You can have it. The way. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no. Thank you. Finding a shelter? Come on down, Moreau. We're waiting for you. Hi! really gross. To running somewhere. Okay, Moreau.
Death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Well, that was overall a really cool sequence. All right. Scour everything else from I can get from here before we leave. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. It's always great to have y'all with me.
The exit's up ahead.
Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without us all there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. Mother said rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a very long time. But if Mother does, then what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No, 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 no. Okay, Moreau turned into one of those cat gifs. And a Kaduo. Combined with the four-winged unborn key, we now have a six-winged unborn key. Nope.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
I don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Okay.
Is that alive?
Looks like it. Is that another word for Las Plagas, maybe? Anyway. Mines. Rose hidden weapon. On that side, then. Alright, I haven't found the ball for the labyrinth puzzle here. At least I don't think I have. This looks like a shortcut in and out. We got some actual sunlight going on now. Yeah. from here? Yeah, don't have it. Maybe I'll find it somewhere along this path. Hi. Not my finest shooting. I think it is. No, it is not a goat. Ah, it is the mermaid ball. So now I can go and activate that labyrinth. Time for an obligatory ball puzzle, because Capcom. That was a fairly easy one. Chartreuse skull. It is chartreuse. lot of dead horses. Poor horses. Anything cool in here? Let's lock them outside. Fuck your head. Ooh, I think that's my magnum. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of Caduo experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Caduo experiments today, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put the Caduo in, and then I tried putting wolf blood from a needle into the spine. The prison wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. Moreau was a very weird individual. Hello, audio boy. Thank you for watching. Okay, who's... Oh, it's you again! That was worth it. That was worth the magnum shots, putting him down like that. Oh, there's the well wheel. Flashbangs, huh? That must be Heisenberg's factory over there. So is there anything else around here? No? There's apparently still something there, though. Wait, was that Moreau's treasure? Moreau's hidden weapon. Yep, I found it. Wasn't really all that hidden. Louise's heirloom, so I gotta go back to Louise's house to find that. Cannibal's plunder. Riverbank treasure house. And that's by Dumitrescu's. I could probably grab all of those before heading to Heisenberg's. This way. Heisenberg. Really? That is beautiful now that we have a bit of a break in the clouds with the I think it's dusk now, maybe? Nope, still afternoon. Moreau's hut. Moreau's belly up, and I'm almost out of the lake. Then who shows up but the last child, Heisenberg? Not in person, of course, through a dusty old TV. He told me that the last flask is somewhere in his stronghold. I'm not going to let him have his way, but I don't have many other options right now. This better not be a trick. Oh, it's totally a trick. Ethan, come on. Who would light candles over here and why? Oh, mechanical door. Oh, right, for the chickens. Little chickens. No escape for you. Huh. Oh. Pigeon blood ruby. More stuff for the dude. Still something in there apparently too, huh? And in the church. Some stuff that I can find here. Thanks, Heisenberg. Not that I really needed to know, because I already did know. Rose is waiting for you. Well, first things first. Duke.
Ah, my apologies. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me.
Bird and beast pilaf. Damage taken when guarding is decreased permanently.
Not a bad dish.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Oh, well, thank you for that, Duke. First off, though, why don't you have all these? Well, that's combinable, huh? Fact.
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Please do take a look at my new stock.
I do want those. I like how I can buy back my guns as upgraded as they are, too. That, like, the way I sold them. That is nice.
One moment, please.
You always want more firepower. And more reload speed never hurt
Delighted
anyone.
Delighted, Tudor. Securing goods is more important than anything. Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome, Duke. Probably still combine this necklace, but something's missing to complete it. Let's take a quick run up to Louise's house. Ah! Hey, I shot the ass in the ass. Show must go on, huh? The fuck was that? Oh. God. That was a nasty little fight. Louisa's necklace. I hear a pig somewhere. Oh, it's that legendary one. That was useful. All right. Wait, there's still something in there, but I can't get in there. It's burned down. It is burned down, isn't it? Horribly. How the hell did it? Like, no. Silly game. Telling me there's still stuff there when there isn't. Well, oh, so then where is the necklace Louisa was wearing? It's dirty with ash. Well, I got a bunch of meat as well, so I may as well go back to the Duke real quick. Though, not by going that way.
As you wish.
Need a fish. And juicy game.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. This should be enough.
$48,000 for 1 point on that, huh?
1 moment, please.
May as well.
1 moment, please. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modification.
Have a wonderful adventure.
We are, Duke. Thank you. Boat. Treasure house. Under treasure under the stronghold. Benavietos. I think I know where this boat will take. Feeling we are in a completely optional area.
Oh.
All right, who's next? Who's next? Oh, this must have been Demetresk's little secret coffer. That's right, you burn. I get it. Over here. Golden Lady statue. Yep, that was it. That was a cool little side area. So let's see here. I just have Beneventos. Cannibal plunder. Treasure stronghold. This makes me wonder. Nope, can't go back in there. All right. Let's get back on that boat. So many broken bridges. Just out of curiosity, can we go any further down this way? We can. Where are we now? Fishing hole. Very useful. That's some sort of cave. What the hell was that? Oh. It's a coin? DNA sequencing complete. 99.95% matched. Dulvey metamucite. The deviation of 0.05% can presumably be attributed to artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Further investigation into how the connections managed to find and extract the mold is needed. The fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. When you take the Baker incident into account, the hosts of the Mutamycete, I guess, are part of a network of consciousness. If that network is linked to here, then we could assume the organism here is data storage? If that's the case, then what data is Miranda after? Ooh, what do we got in here for me? Ooh. Thank you. Well, this was a good little... What the hell is that? Oh, God! Stay down, please. It's alive. Whatever this is. Jesus. That's it for all this.
Welcome, Ethan. Ah, thank you.
Need one more meat.
Thank you. Pay me no mind.
I don't, Duke. Intricately designed coin. Looks like one from the Baker House. Oh! Golden Lady statue. Statue based on Dumitrescu. That's narcissistic.
Now to spend like kings!
speed. Oh, well.
Please come again.
Oh, there's a typewriter right here. Well, perfect, because I think this is a good time to take a little break. When we come back, we will be... Oh. Otto's Mill. I wonder if I'm going to get there through that bridge. Either way, we'll find that out a little bit later on when we come back. But thank you so much again for everyone who tuned in to catch this live. Shoutouts to Audio Boy and Drew for sounding off in the chat. And yeah, if any of y'all jumped in late, wanted to catch the beginning of this, anything that you missed, of course, you can always subscribe to my YouTube channel where I do upload all of my streams. So that way, if you're subscribed to the Warhamster on YouTube, you'll never miss a stream. And yeah, of course, if you haven't already, hit that follow button here. Follow me here on Twitch. And until we meet again, y'all stay safe. You wash your damn hands. Stay inside whenever possible. And why not come and watch me kill some lichens? Anyway, y'all have a good one. See ya next time.